replica of the first plane to fly the Channel has been built by Jean Salis, a French pilot, to commemorate Louis Blériot's famous flight in 1909. Monsieur Salis is about to repeat the trip with the same flimsy controls and all the hazards experienced by that pioneer 45 years ago. He eventually completed it in exactly the same time as Blériot's original flight.